Hey, I'm Simon and I'm back at AirBeamTV with some exciting news. If you have an LG Smart TV, we now have a separate receiver app that you can install directly to the TV, which links to the Mirror for LG iOS app to provide even better performance. Lower latency, that means everything happens faster. The good news is, if you've already purchased the iOS app, then the LG app is completely free. And it also works on our Mirror for Mac app, which you can download exclusively from our website, link in the description below, and that comes with a free trial. This should work on all LG Smart TVs from 2014 onwards. So let's get into it. So with our iPhone and our TV connected to the same Wi-Fi network, we open the Mirror for LG app on our phone and we are presented with the Select Your TV menu. So I'll tap Our TV, the webOS TV. It will connect to the TV and it will ask us if we want to connect on the TV itself. We click Yes over there. And then it does its little connection dance. Over here it says connecting to your TV. And over here it will display oh, such a pleasing sound. So once he's done his merry little dance, we head back to the phone where we click next step, allow notifications and allow. And then on your phone screen, it will display this notification which says for best experience, install AirBeamTV app on the TV. Tapping that will make the TV head over to its own app store where you can install the AirBeamTV receiver app. And then we're good to go. Okay, so I've installed the app on the TV. You can see this here. It'll give you a little rotating screen of instructions on how to make it work. The app's going on my phone. All we need to do is the old classic. Click select mirror. Make sure it's our TV. Start broadcast. Now it will count down on the phone as is traditional. And then the app on the TV will take over. Boom, there's my phone displayed on the screen. So as ever, we can head over to, say, Safari. We'll open a video in Vimeo. We'll press play on the video. Whoa! As you can see, the sound is coming out of the TV. Make sure it's turned down on your phone. We can pop that into full screen. Turn the phone on its side. And again, we see the full screen video in all its glory mirrored onto our LG TV. That's how easy it is. And it's even better now because of the built-in receiver app. As usual, if you have any questions, queries, or comments, get in touch with us via email or via Facebook Messenger. Links to everything are in the description below, including the link to download our Mirror for Mac app with its free trial. And if you have a Samsung TV, we've done the same thing. That's got a receiver app. I've made a video about that too. It's linked somewhere around here. In the meantime, happy mirroring. Come on.